spy Tortoise is also being deployed. But these are highly perceptive animals. And something's not quite right. This five-year-old checks what the others are thinking. They seem equally baffled. But with his curiosity piqued, he simply can't stay away. As his interest grows, so does the strength of his feelings. He just has to have Spy Tortoise all to himself. He hides with it in his leafy daybed, where he'd normally take a nap. But he's too excited to sleep. He's torn between using it as a pillow and giving it a cuddle. It's somewhere between a toy and a pet. Definitely not for sharing. Chimps don't normally have possessions, but Spy Tortoise has stirred new emotions.